Now you can experience that numerator is derivative of denominator. So we shall put t is equal to denominator x plus log sine x. As soon as we put, at the same moment we differentiate both the sides with respect to x, dt by dx will be 1 plus derivative of log sine x 1 upon sine x, derivative of sine x cos x. Dt is equal to 1 plus cos x by sine x is will become cot x on transferring dx in right hand side. Now 1 plus x, 1 plus cot x dx, 1 plus cot x dx, you can see in the integral 1 plus cot x dx can be replaced by this 1 plus cot x dx can be replaced by dt. So the integral, let the integral be I, the integral will be I is equal to dt upon t, because the denominator is substituted as t and the numerator 1 plus cot x dx has become dt. Integral of dt by t will be log of t, whose base is e, we can put modulus, plus c, log of mod of x plus log sine x base e plus an integral constant c. And note down the most important thing, that the appropriate derivative of log of mod of x is 1 upon x. Appropriate derivative of log of mod x is 1 upon x, whose base is e. Therefore, integral of 1 by x dx will be log of mod of x, whose base is e. So keep this thing in mind. This was a very good